Now, up next, we have an underrated indie game, in my opinion, that takes place in a comic book, which is Liberated. This game is basically a comic book side-scroller, which is really cool, and they also have some action elements, too, added in, where you got some like puzzles or some enemies on the other side, but just traveling through comic books just looks absolutely amazing, so I highly recommend it to anybody who hasn't played Liberated yet. It's not the perfect indie game, but I do enjoy it quite a bit.